This video shows how to create a custom paper type and run adjust image transfer on PrimeLink C9265, C9275, and C9281 products. This adjustment ensures consistent toner coverage, especially on heavyweight uncoated papers. Use this adjustment when the toner density on the page is light or modeled in solid and halftone areas when printing on heavyweight papers. From the control panel, any user can access this adjustment. This video shows the admin logged in. To create a custom paper type, touch Settings, then Device. Touch Paper Tray Settings, then select Common Settings. Touch Custom Paper Settings. These products can support up to 100 custom paper types that you can create and edit. To create a new custom paper type, select an available type from the list. This demonstration focuses on selecting a name and base paper type, then adjusting image transfer. Touch Name, then enter a meaningful name. Adding the date is recommended. Select the base paper type that matches the custom paper stock's GSM number. Touch Adjust Image Transfer. Auto uses the printer's default image transfer. Enter Percentage allows you to select specific transfer percentages. This demo uses Enter Sample Number and Adjust, as this process prints a sample for you to scan and lets the printer adjust itself to the custom paper. Follow the on-screen directions to select a tray. Choose one or two-sided and touch Print Sample. When the printer processes and prints the sample, the control panel returns to the previous screen. Touch Next. From here, select Auto Adjustment. This brings up the directions to scan the print sample. Refer to the illustration on the control panel to correctly position the scan. Place 5 or more blank sheets behind the print sample and close the DADF. Touch Start to scan the sample. The printer displays the number next to the row it chose as the best image transfer. If you disagree, you can choose other rows using the plus and minus buttons. Touch OK twice to accept the adjustment and return to the custom paper menu. When you are done making changes to the custom paper type, press OK. Pull out the paper tray, load the paper, and push it in. Select your custom paper type on the control panel and touch OK.